Well, I guess there really isn't a typical day. Some days start off with guest lectures talking about a certain conservation project in Brazil. Other days we'll be out in the field, we'll actually be visiting a site where they're doing conservation work. For example, a reforestation project would be one of those. So we spend the whole day doing that. The course is hosted by a large environmental NGO or nonprofit organization in Brazil. Where the program is housed is in an area where the forest is regenerating. It's in the Atlantic forest region of Brazil, which is the other tropical forest. People think about the Amazon as being the tropical forest of Brazil. It's a highly endangered ecosystem. There's only 7% of it remaining. Then we spend about 4 days on the coast, and in that area, the forest is in much better shape. It's been untouched for a large part of it. There, it's a much different environment. It's a moister environment. There are more birds. This course now is in its fourth year. The emphasis of the program is not just about conservation biology of the Atlantic forest, but about how do you do it practically. It's to help people to get away from the cliche of, say, reforestation. What does it really mean? The other thing is that we're going to be spending time with people who truly are the leaders of conservation in Brazil. These are folks who are on the international stage. They understand what the problems are of doing conservation on a local scale. I really enjoy teaching field classes. I've been teaching courses in Brazil for more than 10 years now. I remember being in college, that's where I learned the most. Everything got absorbed more in that context. Well, I think the things that students don't realize when they're thinking about studying abroad is how much it'll change their lives. It's almost like a cliche, you know, it's a life-changing experience, but it's amazing how it really is.